Ugh, would you quiet down? I'm trying to sleep here.
Sure you are.
Isn't it obvious, or are you just too blind? This, that. We get it, Bonnet. Well, if they were nice to me, maybe I would be nice to them, too. They've never been nice to me.
Oh, yay. I'm so excited to hear what you have to say, Bonnet. Go ahead.
Ew, this place is like a whole decade old. Imagine how much gross and dirty stuff will ruin my soft and silky pelt.
Sure, I guess. Only because croissant's in for it.
Ah! Fine!